These plates are made from the tops of pineapples that are shredded, mixed with some recycled paper, and turned into sheets that are left out to dry under the sun. A machine presses the sheets into form. And if these disposable plates end up in a place with soil and water, tiny seeds inside will blossom in a few days.